Hi, I'm Adam, and I did my MCAT in the summer of 2011. Before I wrote it, I did a prep course with Prep 101. My diagnostic MCAT score, which is the test that I wrote cold with no practice, was 31, which is pretty good. Then we studied a lot of the material, and as we were going, I did 8 simulated MCATs. My highest score on the simulated MCAT was 39, which is pretty good. And my actual MCAT score was 37, so my overall score increased dramatically after having taken the Prep 101 course. Most notably, I went from a 9 to a 12 in the verbal reasoning section, which is one of the more difficult sections on the test. I think most people who've written the test would agree. I was really happy with the Prep 101 curriculum because they offered classroom sessions at the University of Victoria, which is where I was studying at the time. And it was very well structured and well laid out course, and it made the whole process a lot simpler. So it was pretty expensive, but at the end of the day, I felt like it was worth it. And yeah, my results sort of speak for themselves.